was a victim in the shooting. I'm lucky to still be alive and here today. I was in the library.
What did the shooter say to you when you got shot in the face?
Do you believe in God? And I said, yes.
I have a few questions to ask you.
Okay.
What were you doing during the time of the shooting?
I was eating a sandwich in my car on the west entrance.
Why were you doing that?
Because I usually eat lunch with the kids, but I felt that today I should eat in my police car.
No further questions.
What are you going to do after the shooting had occurred?
We've already been up school security by a bunch, and we fired the police officer that was eating in his car while the school was being shot up.
We have more funds to upgrade the security system.
We've gotten a lot of funds from donations. That is how we've already upgraded the security.
No further questions.